There are things to avoid that make ideas muddy and unclear. The first is ambiguity. Anything that is abstract or something that can be interpreted in more than one way is ambiguous. It might take a question to understand what you do. Complexity. A simple idea is one idea that does not fold. Complex ideas are ideas that are intertwined. Try not to mix a bunch of things in your description. Mystery. Anything that an investor is not going to understand when you're talking about your company, like jargon, fake indefinite pronouns, like this, etc. Anything you just suggest but aren't explicit about. The last is ignorable. When you're talking about ideas, there's a way of using language that is also easily ignorable. Things that just don't stick in your head. Things like marketing speak, MBA speak, that don't give any extra information and are simply buzzwords. When you say certain types of words that investor has heard over and over again, they will equate it with zero information or value.